gosh, long time no see. I have been gone for a while. It is the week of Christmas, like Christmas Eve, Friday, Christmas, Saturday. It has been so long since I've been on here, and I feel funny in front of the camera. Hi. Hello. Love ya. So I know that the Jeep is gonna be noisy, and I've been having problems with my microphone on my phone, so I hope that it is okay. But I am headed out this morning to finish all the Christmas shopping. Like, I've got to get some gift cards, just little things like that. I'll do a haul whenever I get home, but I have to go take some trash off, Walgreens, Burke's, Outlet, Sally's, Walmart, and the Dollar Tree. So, I'll show you guys what I get when I get home. But yes, so earlier this month, like right after Thanksgiving, I contracted COVID, and I was down for like 2 weeks, and I was so upset because I really wanted to do Vlogmas this year. But I'm not kidding, like for 2 weeks, all you guys would have gotten was me laying in the floor because I could not, like, I ended up developing early stages of COVID pneumonia, and it killed me to even sit up. So it was pretty bad. It got me down pretty good, but so I really wanted to do Vlogmas, but I was really upset I didn't get to, but it's okay. There's always next year. So yeah, I'm going to town, and I will show you guys what I got, what I ended up getting. I've gotten my hair chopped off since I've last been on here, and it's even grown back out a little bit. But I have my coffee that I made this morning. Oh my gosh, I hate this road. But yeah, so that's what we're doing today, and wrapping presents. I need to clean a little, and that's it. So I'll show y'all what I get when I get home. Okay, so we are back at home. I'm out of breath. After COVID, I'm getting out of breath pretty easy, but I'm also just, I can catch my breath now though. So anyway, we're not even gonna get into any of that. I have a huge haul to share with you guys. And if I do run out of breath, just bear with me. I am going to just go ahead and do like where I got the least. I didn't get that. And then just do it that way. So first thing I got was at Walgreens. I just got a Texas Roadhouse gift card and a Cracker Barrel gift card for Jared's Nana. And I got her this updated picture of us to put in a really pretty frame. And that's what we got her for Christmas. And then I have to switch out a picture on my gallery wall. So, I just done, it's black and white gallery wall. So, I just done the same picture, but in black and white. And they turned out so good. I've said this before, I think, about, sometimes Walgreens pictures are just kind of hit or miss for me. But those turned out good. Oh, and then do you guys, when you get somebody a gift card, do you put the paper in there that shows that it was activated? I do. Anyway, okay, so the next stop was Sally's. I need to color my hair because my red's coming through. So I just got a little dish. I'm like so shaky, but I just ate. So I have a little bowl thing. I already have a brush because last time I got a 2-pack. And then I use the Salon Care Volume 10. And then I've never used this one before, but Michaela on TikTok, obviously y'all know, just used this. I didn't get jet black, obviously, but I got the darkest intense brown. My hair is pretty dark, and it doesn't intimidate me, but I mean, as far as like, I'm not afraid if it's too dark, as I really love just a rich dark. But I'm trying to think. This is the Ion brand Color Brilliance. I usually do the L'Oreal Permanent cream color, but we're gonna give that a try. So then at Birks, I got this beautiful picture frame. So pretty for Jared Zanna's picture. The mirror's been a reflection, and Axel is such a sucker for that, like reflections and stuff. Okay, so then at Birks, I got that. And then this little bed for Mealy. But this is actually, I'm gonna give this to her like she's a child. She is my child. Don't get it twisted. But she's got like another little bed, but in Jared's man cave, she goes in there a lot and sits with him. So her bed is in there because she don't sleep in her bed. She sleeps with us. So I moved that in there so when he's playing, she can sit in there with him. But I thought this was so cute just to put in her bed. Because if we're gone for long periods of time, we actually do put her in her little kennel. And the rest of this stuff is, he's right there, is the dog toys. I'm going to show those quietly because he knows. Like when I got home, I showed Jared, I opened the bag, and he freaking squeaked one. He knew better than to do that. And he wouldn't leave. So if he sees one of these, he's going to know what it is. He's right. So here's the first one. How cute, Rachel. This, how cute. This one, and this one. This is the one Jared freaking squeaked. But that's for the doggos. they're not obviously for any specific one because she don't really play with toys. Really, but he does. So, okay. So, the next one stop was the Dollar Tree. So, Kristen, if you're watching, don't for the next minute because I'm showing the gifts I got for the game. So, I don't know. Jared's mom is, she is, she's found a game that she wants us to play, and she told us to get 2 games, which I got the games at Walmart. But then the other thing was to get, like, each person get a candy bar and, like, one random thing at the Dollar Tree. So, I got, is that Godiva? Godiva caramel chocolate, and then the Ghirardelli caramel. Oh, so good. And then a pair of these leopard fuzzy socks with grips on them. And then Tupperware, because everybody can use Tupperware. But that's what I got at the Dollar Tree for the game that I don't even know what kind of game it is. She just told us what to get, so. And then the last stop was Walmart. And I'll just go ahead and show what games I got. So Kristen, still don't watch. So, I got this Blockbuster game. How cute. First of all, this takes me back. But it's, so it says, this time the sequel is just as good. Blockbuster is back and it's filled with all the best movies from the past 10 years. The scene opens with a movie buzzer battle, then moves on to the main event, a race to describe, quote, and act out different movies for your team to guess. So I'm excited for that. Love that. And then Jared, I FaceTimed him. So I picked this one out and he wanted me to get this. He's so boring. Love him so much, but he's boring. Okay, so Kristen, you can continue. Okay, so I got these vinyl gloves because I'm sorry, but when I went to Sally's, a one pack of gloves was $6 and I got 50 for $3 or $4. But we use these, I have cleaning gloves, but like if one of the dogs gets sick or, you know, whatever, they're just good to have. And we ran out a while back and I never replaced them. So I found this giant gift bag for one of Jared's presents because there's absolutely no way I was going to be able to wrap it. I got a pack of craft paper bags. This is the theme that I went with this year, like for wrapping. I used craft paper, so I just went with craft bags. And these are $13 for $7. And I thought I was getting a good deal going to the Dollar Tree getting a one for a dollar. No. But also, I didn't get these at Walmart. I got these at Hobby Lobby like a while back. But we gotta let everybody know who it's from, you know? Me. Okay, so then I actually ended up getting myself a bra. I'm not going to show that because she's big. And then I got, if you follow me on Instagram, I posted about a leopard maternity sweater. I got me a white one. Maternity clothes are not safe around me. Hello, this was the last hat. This is so cute. I love that. So I had to get that. Then I got some more tape. I got a box of candy canes for a game we were playing at Jesse's. And then like this month got all screwed up because Jared ended up getting COVID too. So, he was out of work for 10 days. And honestly, thank God, because I was so bad off if he wouldn't have been here to take care of me. Like, I know I'm a grown woman, but I don't get sick. So, when the people that don't get sick, it's bad. And it was for me. So, he ended up getting it too. So, like, he just got cleared to go back to work yesterday. Yeah, yesterday. So, we're not going to look at lights, the dancing lights down in Lebanon, Tennessee, and then going to Demo's restaurant to eat, like our tradition that we do. And it's fine. I mean, life happens. But I said that to say, like, I didn't even get to make us a Christmas wreath this year. So I found this at Walmart. Because big Tennessee fans in this house, not necessarily me, but Jared. And I don't know, just to throw up there last minute. And then next year I'll make one and we can just like set this out on the fireplace or something. So there's that. And then I got a new lampshade for the lamp in the living room. I'll show you guys. I don't like the color of it. It's like a burlap. I mean, it fits with the lamp, but I don't like it. And then I had to get some more boxes. These are some big old boxes, but you can fit more than one thing in there. So, got those. Okay, and then the rest of this stuff is Jared's gifts. And I swear, if you are watching Jared, you're not getting any of it. And I'll take it back because he watches everything. He watches my TikToks, my YouTube videos. He's like my biggest fan. He watches everything I post. I love him so much. But stop watching if you're watching. Okay, so the first thing I got him is this Ozark Trail. Honestly, pretty much over half of everything is Ozark Trail. We really enjoy that brand, by the way. But it's a LED tick and splinter remover. And I didn't realize it was a light. But he goes on a lot of tracks and stuff with Floki. And always comes home and asks me to check him for ticks and tries to use my tweezers. First of all, no. I don't like checking for ticks. He gets butt naked, limbs going at, no. I don't want to check for ticks. So I got him this. And then I got him this slim can koozie. Some of the beverages that Jared drinks are the slim cans, and he'll use my leopard one, my leopard koozie. So I got him this one, and I'm going to get on my Cricut and put the Power Tea for Tennessee on there. I think he'll like that. And then this next one I did not plan on getting for him, but I saw it and I had to. It's again the Ozark Trail brand. And it's the outdoor walkie-talkie up to 16-mile range. And I didn't realize this either until I brought it home. It has an LED flashlight. I just thought this was so cool because obviously at work he's got his radios and stuff, but like when we go kayaking, camping, I mean anything, I really think he will get a lot of use out of this. And also I just thought about too, when he goes on his work trips, everybody has to drive their individual car because they've all got dogs. And he always, now that I think about it, he always talks about he wishes they had walkie-talkies so they didn't have to talk over the radio. So I think he'll really like this. And it comes with the batteries and a clip, Okay, so the next thing is this Ozark Trail oversized quad chair. And I love the gray and navy. I'm actually want to get this out and see how big it is. We have lawn chairs, but like the cup holders are ripped. They're really small, and it's not even really that they're small. We're just, I mean, we're bigger people. And his smoker is out in the garage, and when he uses it or grills or whatever, he'll pull it outside the garage and he'll just kind of stand there or sit. And I just want him to have a nice chair. It's about time for them to be replaced. And then this was kind of simple but necessary. It's just a clear, I got this in the women's section, but I mean, it's clear and black. But it's just a toiletry bag. Because like I said, he does go on a lot of work trips. And last year I got him a really nice duffel bag off of Amazon. It was like canvas mixed with leather. It's actually really nice. And because he was using my purple Rolly suitcase. And I was like, okay. So then this last work trip he went on, he was using my toiletry bags. I was like, look. So I got him that. I think it was like $4 or something. Just for him on his work trips. And then I got him just a pair of olive green sweatpants. It's got a little pocket in the back, pockets in the front. They're drawstring, and they're kind of like got the cuff, like jogger style. Yeah, I will freeze him out sometimes, and he'll sleep in sweatpants. Or just lounging sweatpants. But the George brand at Walmart in the men's is so good. Like, that's what this shirt actually is. And I made it on my Cricut. Oh my gosh. Sorry. That's why I had to get a new bra. But, yeah. And it's, they're like thick. And I would almost compare them to a Comfort Colors. And I know Comfort Colors. So anyways, I got him those. And then I just got him a plain black hoodie. It's thin. Me and him are both so warm-blooded. It's not thick. And it's got a little bit of fleece, but not too much. So I got him that. And then the last thing I got him, and the last thing of this haul, is this cooler. So it's clipped right there until I take it off. But it's got a really nice padded strap. Okay, we really do love this brand. We have a lot from this brand. We both have a lot of cups, but we also have like the hard big cooler that we have. And when we went camping one time, it kept icing it the whole time we were gone. So I really love it. It's got a handle right here. He does pack his lunch for work because he does work nights. So by the time they eat, nothing's open, which is a good thing, honestly. But it's a soft outside, but it's that hard shell on the inside, and it's the hard bottom. And what I love about it is when you open it, first of all, I love the interior color. And it's that hard shell, so you can like Lysol, like wipe it down. And then it's got this too. So like when I pack his lunch, I could put all that in there, put that there, and then put like napkins, silverware. Jared hates carrying a wallet, so if his wallet, it's just a really, really nice cooler. And his parents have a boat, and we usually go out there with them during the summer, so this will be nice for that too. It's got the hard bottom. I just saw it's got side pockets, but mainly for work, because you know Tupperware, how it's so annoying when you have to like flip something on its side. This is perfect, and the top is padded. I just really enjoy this brand. So anyway, now that I'm completely out of breath, that is what he got for Christmas. Now I've got to hurry and wrap off his stuff before he gets back home. I sent him out of the house. He's going to get a haircut, and what else did he say? Oh, he's going to get me some stocking stuffers. I told him he did not have to do that. But so yeah, I'm gonna hurry and get his stuff wrapped and wrap some other stuff that I can't show on camera because they watch my vlogs. And yeah, he cleaned while I was gone. He done dishes and laundry. So yeah, let's start wrapping. This frame is. It looks like super expensive, but I'm almost positive like that's not even glass. But it's so pretty. How much was it? Shoot. I don't know, but it was like maybe $5 or $6. Love it. Okay, well, this is a fail.
It doesn't cover it. But this is the one I'm replacing. Like what I mean, see what I mean when I say like the burlap? I just don't like it at all. Really love this. Dang it. I cannot believe this doesn't fit. And I tore the wrapper off and everything. Like, that's how it would look if I clipped it. I'm so pissed. Seriously? Man, that really sucks, because now I don't know what to do with this. Unless I just got a lamp from Walmart and got rid of, I just love like the look of the base of this one. Well, that was a fail. It actually fit over this. I was kind of nervous. So cute. Then my little snowman. The Charlie Brown tree. Cute. Okay, so that is going to wrap up today's vlog. I just sat down. I have to take a little breather because I'm hot and out of breath. Jared is on his way home. So, yeah. I hope to keep consistent posting now. Life just happens. But, yeah, I hope you guys have a Merry Christmas. And I think I'm going to do a what's in my bag video, and I have another one on the way, so I really want to do an unboxing of that, so I might have two more videos up this week before Christmas, fingers crossed on that, so yeah, but I hope you guys have a Merry Christmas, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.